Looking at the plantar reflex, it's important to go down the lateral aspect of the foot and just stay in the lateral aspect of the foot. If we go too much on the ball of the foot, then we get more of a grass reflex. So it's important just to come down the side. And of course, he doesn't like that. That's kind of a, again, coming down the side. Just relax the toes here. Go back over here. And there's the up and going toe, fanning the toes, which is the normal response in the newborn.